State Street North Haven has reopened. A tractor-trailer dump truck flipped this morning near Divine Street, just north of Dixwell. Police say nobody was hurt. They're still investigating.